Who died today? Gérard Latortue. Gérard Latortue was a Haitian politician and diplomat who served as the Prime Minister of Haiti. He was an official in the United Nations for many years and briefly served as Foreign Minister of Haiti during the short-lived 1988 administration of Leslie Manigat. Latortue had three children. His daughter, Alexia, currently serves in the United States Department of the Treasury.